6:30 now on a Friday morning. It's the 31st day of March in the year 2000. And we're kicking off spring with a spring fling here in Rockefeller Center. And take a look at the size of the crowd that has gathered on this Friday morning. It's huge, one of the biggest I can remember.
Makes you feel like a rock star, doesn't it?
You like being on this platform, don't you?
I do, it's pretty nice. I want somebody to start throwing up flowers, though, you know?
Well, don't get carried away.
Of course, no underwear, though.
The reason that people are here is because we've got a very special spring concert for you this morning. Sir Elton John is here, and of course, his name is lately because, of course, he has the new animated feature, The Road to El Dorado, as well as he's done the score for the Broadway show Aida, which just opened on Broadway.
He's been a very, very busy guy, and The Road to El Dorado opens today, so I can't wait to take my kids.
Yeah, me either. So I don't have kids. But anyway, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Elton John.
Glorious city was built by the divinity, by